Oh, disgusting. Hey guys, how's it going? This thing is pretty dirty. Greasy, dirty, nasty. Has me a little concerned. But, see if we can't get her going. I paid 25 bucks for this monster. I'm having a bad feeling that I paid 25 bucks too much. But, grin and bear it. Worst case scenario, it's a parts mower, right? If it doesn't play out, I already have another mower that needs those wheels, so. It does pull over. And all that, which is good. There's oil in it. Doesn't start, of course. There's a spider in the gas tank. Oil. The oil is okay. Dirty, but not the worst I've ever seen. Let's check the spark plug. I do have the cover for it, the front wheels here. I took those off a minute ago just to try to figure something out. Old plug, that's for sure. Or well used. Oh, disgusting. Come on, camera. A little oily. We're gonna spray a little carb cleaner in there, see if it pops. Okay, let me back you guys up here and I'll see if she's gonna start. Alright. Contact. Clang. Really? Let me try a new plug. Be right back. All right, I have a new plug in there. Sounded better. Ooh, this is a doozy. Sound too bad. All right. So we know we have at least a runner. Let's get to that carburetor. See what kind of action we got in there. Unfortunately, this is one of those where you gotta take the exhaust off. Hopefully that box might fly out. Ooh, high output. Water. Yuck. Oh, crap. That's one of these guys, I remember now. Oh wow, the fuel clamp is actually broken. I'm wondering about this mower lived outside. I'm gonna have to go get more. Yeah, there's water in that tank. So this carburetor might be toasted. That's all water. Shoot. Well, we're going to keep going. We know that the engine did at least run. So let's get the carburetor cleaned and go from there. Yeah, okay. This carburetor is so filthy, I'm going to try to scrape what I can off of it first. Let's see if we can get to the reveal party, as the kids call them now, I guess. The carburetor reveal party. Look at that. That is wicked. Give you more of a bird's eye view. Ouch. Come on. One. I'm nervous. I'm seeing water come out of the bowl. Last time this poor mower ran, I bet you it ran absolutely something awful. Alright, remember, this bracket goes on the back. Oh, thank gosh. It's not bad. It is full of water. That's all pure water. Holy Toledo. Oh my gosh. That's a miracle that it... Oh. Somebody's was watching out. Yeah, that. So that gas tank is full. Well, it had water in it. Looks like somebody rebuilt this carburetor along the line. That is definitely gummy. I do know that these come out, so let me grab a better pair of pliers. Be right back. Sorry. Alright, let me clean this out real quick and we're going to start, continue the disassembly, I should say. Good thing is, I do have a rebuild kit for Tecumseh engines. Okay, there was a seed in there. Good thing I checked. All right. Let's clean this guy out. Thing is, especially with Tecumsehs, you gotta have a wire probe of some kind. You've got to clean out these passages. You make sure they're clear. 9 times out of 10, if you have a mower that surges, this little guy's your culprit on these older engines. If you look through it, you should be able to see daylight out of the big part. And we, in fact, do. Quick wipe down. It's warm. Just to double check here. Let's get this thing back together. Alright, it's a few days after the fact here. I just got real busy with the weekend and had a big garage sale and everything. Just didn't have a chance. I got that part and then it started to downpour and all kinds of disastrous stuff happened. So, what we're looking for is that 1316 socket. We're going to push the new primer. Make sure the tabs are pointing upwards. Actually, I might get a little smaller. There we go. One primer installed. All right, let's come back to the mower and get her back in. They get everything back together. All right, we're gonna start by giving a little tidy right over here so we can see the governor bracket. Oh yeah, there's still water in that tank. Okay, so we gotta clean out the fuel tank a lot better. I'd hope just a rinse and spit would work, but no. Just a minute. Okay. Doesn't look too bad. Looks pretty good, actually. I think we got it all out. Not seeing any water in there, so excellent. Okay. Put a new fuel line in. Start reassembly. Way too long fuel line, but it's okay. Bear to have too long and too short. Show you what I'm doing, sorry. Whoa, moth flew right into my dish here. Chickens are going nuts in the back. Neighbor's chickens. think I see my mistake. One moment. There should be more tension on the governor spring here. What I'm calling the governor, yeah, I guess this is the governor spring. Weren't you guys supposed to tell me that it was, which side it was on? I thought I remembered somebody asking somebody to remind me. Alright, be right back. Okay, I think I got everything figured out now. Where'd my... There's that. Line is still on there, which is good. Carb's back on. Let's get a little gas in the tank here. Oily exhaust. It's fine, makes for some good action. Okay, the carburetor's back on. Now it's time just to bench tester, make sure everything's going to work properly. Get clear on the blade, prime it. See what you do. shoot a little bit. Excuse me.
Hey.
Ooh, she's a smoker. There's just a lot of oil in the exhaust. Let's get this critter on the ground. Give her a little test. Okay, let's see how the $25 mower does.